I speak to you, because that God that did it for Abraham is still alive. That problem that seems unsurmountable, because the word of God cannot fail. It can never fail. I pray in the name of Jesus, every word that God has for you shall not fail in Jesus' name. Maybe they have even medically that this is impossible. Yes, it can be impossible medically, but the Bible says, for with God, nothing shall be impossible. So we stand upon God's integrity and we declare every impossibility that the enemy has posed to you, we command it to be possible now in the name of Jesus. In every area that you are waiting, promise of God in your life, that it seems has been delayed, that mechanism in that word that makes it not to turn back to God or achieve that which God has said it, we activate it now in the name of Jesus. Because what God says, he said, for as the rain comes down and the snow from heaven and shall not return there, but water the earth and make it brought forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater, so shall my word be that goes from my mouth. It shall not return to me void. The good thing that God has sent to you shall not return to him void. Hey, the promotion God has sent to you shall not return to him void.